point clouds are created with these 3D scanners, and then once the scan is done, that data can be visualized in Tekla Structures. So here is an example of ensuring the connectivity to the as-built. So are the anchor bolts actually in place? And in this example, you could see that they are not. New feature also in the 2020 is just to control the density and the sizes of the point cloud data. So this might make it easier for you to see and visualize the point clouds in Tekla Structures. And here is the clashes options more in detail. So how far the actual as-built is from the design. So controlling the different colors for the distances from the actual to the design. And in the same way, you can use the same tool to examine, for example, the excavation levels or the erection elevation. So if you want to make sure before the installation that how are the levels in place.